Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam. Hello, Sam. Hello, Code. How are you? I'm good. All right, so last time we left off, we were still building, and we'd gotten a whole bunch of gifts and stuff like that. So let's go sort out the gifts. Oh, wait. We got to do our toss. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I have to go empty out some gifts. Hold on. And I do apologize to the people I was playing with just like 20 minutes ago. So they came in and they were dropping off all kinds of gifts and everything else, but I couldn't chat and I couldn't figure out why. Well, it was because I had follow was still turned on. Like everybody could follow me, but nobody could chat to me. Literally, there's a setting inside the Roblox settings where it says, who can chat to you? And you select no one. I thought that was the follow, not the chat. So it was reversed. Like everybody was joining me and nobody could talk. So I do apologize. I've got that turned on now. So I should be able to chat now, right? Why can't I chat? I can't chat anymore. Why am I not chatting? That's okay. Sam doesn't need to chat. He's fine. So, but yeah, there was a lot of gifts. There was 2 fire axes, a beta axe, a fire axe, a beta axe, and an end times axe. Because I only had 1 axe on me at a particular point in time. What are you doing, Kirby? Kubai? Where's he going? What's he doing? Paranoid. Okay, he's just going around. That's cool. Wait, maybe he's not. What are you doing? Don't jump in my truck. Don't jump. I think he's just looking around. That's cool. You coming up, buddy? Come on up. Hello. How are you? Don't mess with the presents. Oh, wait. No distractions. Let's go. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and take this one. And we're going to start over here on this end. Just line these up, drop them down like that. Sold to Samper Life. Oh, gosh. There we go. Drop that right there. Perfect. And we're just going to start picking these guys up. Turning them around like this, maybe like that. There we go. Boop. Boop-a-doop. And grab this. Turn it around like this. Boop-a-doop. Zoop. And grab this like that. By the way, there has been a lot of controversy that I've been seeing lately on Facebook and Twitter and everything else about people being like, oh, I deleted Roblox because I didn't know that my children were going to be able to talk to people across the internet. If you don't know what your kids are doing on the internet, like, I've got bigger concerns than Roblox. Big concerns, because I know what my kids are doing on the internet. I watch their chats. I watch what they're doing. And like this is going to be me going off as a parent on a rant, okay? I am able to talk to kids, okay? And there are settings that you as parents, for everybody, all the parents that are watching, can go into and set. You can set it so they can't chat to people, just like Sam, right? Sam, I've set up just like a kid's account. Like you can't chat, you can't follow him, you can't do anything like that. But if there are friends, then they can follow their friends and stuff like that. And you can keep an eye on that stuff. So this huge blow up that's been happening on Facebook and Twitter and everything else about these creepy 35-year-old men playing Roblox. Guess what? I'm a 35-year-old man and I'm playing Roblox and I love it. I love this game and I play it with my kids and okay. Enough about that. Seriously, if you don't know the settings and everything else, just come to my Discord, ask one of the admins, look it up, Google it, how to turn off the chats, how to do that, and keep your children safe. By all means, go for it. They're your kids, okay? But don't go spreading these weird rumors and this nasty, nasty comments, because you're hurting Roblox. You're hurting them as a community. You're hurting me as a YouTuber on Roblox. And you're just spreading the paranoia. So, enough about that. In other news, the hack of John Doe and Jane Doe that's supposedly going to be happening on March 18th. And everybody's freaking out about that. All right? Stop. Stop with the paranoia. If you didn't watch my last one with Code Primate, I explained who the John Doe and the Jane Doe are. When Roblox was first started in its infancy, there were not that many players. So one of the roles as the Roblox developers, like not just anybody who creates games, but as one of the programmers of the original Roblox, you were supposed to go in and play with other people, because games would only have like one or two people. And these accounts called John Doe's and Jane Doe's were created. John Doe's and Jane Doe's are the oldest accounts in Roblox, and they were developed by the creators to go and play with kids, with everybody that was in there. So I'm not worried about March 18th. You can be if you want to be, and by all means, Hero Brian is a great story as well, because Hero Brian, if you're still like, oh my gosh, Hero Brian and the mythology behind that and the Minecraft, like, that's great. That's cool. And it's a great story to believe in, and it's great. It's good to have, because it's just like it's like the myth of the green box. Like, we don't know what the green box is for inside Lumber Tycoon 2, but it's a great mystery. I love not knowing what we're gonna get, if we even get anything at all. But people are asking me all the time, what do you get for the green box? I don't know. I don't know yet. But I'm not gonna be like, oh, it's gonna be the slime axe, or oh, it's gives you $20 billion, or oh, it's a hacker bait. So if somebody touches it, you get auto banned. Really? There are so many uncertainties about it. Like, I'm not going to assume. Hello, dude. I'm sorry. I've been off on a rant about this pretty much the whole day. And it's mainly because of the paranoia of people. And not so much the actual like words that were said or anything else, but the fact that like a lot of people were reading into these posts and everything else, and it wasn't, they're not true. Like, a lot of them aren't true. It just made me mad. So, Roblox, I love you. Thank you guys so much for providing a platform where I can come and play and feel comfortable with my kids without, like, with the ability to protect them as much as you guys allow me to. Because there are so many settings inside Roblox itself. I mean, you can literally turn off the chat. Like, there's no chat whatsoever. Just set these up like this. Boom. Nice. So the axe collection is starting to build. We got lots of presents, lots of things. Wobble bubbles. Where am I going to stick the wobble bubbles? Like, this is going to be the majority of my entire episode is just like me trying to clean up these presents. Which is excellent, and I love. Like, I could never imagine getting this much stuff just on my own, and you guys have provided me so many gifts. It's amazing. Oh, there we go. Grab that. Throw this up here like that. That's also like, on side note, my Discord, it did get partnership. Thank you. And that means we get a vanity URL, which is basically, it's codeprimate.gg forward, or no, sorry, discord.gg/codeprimate, and it goes straight to my thing. There's no more the creating a key and a temporary key and stuff like that. It's reals. They gave me Nitro. I don't know if the entire server got Nitro, but I do have the ability to have like animated avatars and stuff like that. And then they also invited me over to the actual partnered Discord, which I haven't gotten to play with yet. Sorry, Discord. But they has some awesomeness. Oh, they're also going to send a hoodie. Is it a hoodie? Yeah, it's a hoodie. So I get a hoodie with like the Discord partnership on it. It's really cool. Plus they gave me like all these cool little logos and icons and stuff. I'll have to go and put those on. That'll be amazing. It's just so many exciting things happened within the last week. Like with Creativerse, if you guys missed it today, yesterday. Yeah, it'd be yesterday. I'm recording this on the same day that we did the Creativerse live stream over on Dark J's Twitch. But Creativerse themselves, Playful, Inc., they gave us those keys to give away. Like, they've been watching us, and we've been tweeting to them, and they're talking to us. That is amazing. So, just cool things all around. I think that was it. There might have been something else, but anyhow. Oh, 40,000. 40,000 subscribers. I got to come up with a special of some kind, and there is going to be a giveaway. And I don't know if I should give away too many details. I'll just say that it's going to be t-shirts. You're going to get t-shirts. Which t-shirts are you going to get? They're going to be the dark navy blue t-shirts with Code Primate across the top, my little face logo, and then YouTube logo right below that, which will be the same as the Code Primate t-shirt. So if you've ever watched my avatar, my avatar's t-shirt is the avatar shirt that I'm going to recreate. And yes, it is done with the new logo, not the old logo. The new logo is high definition awesomeness. Like, if you haven't seen it yet, the thing is so huge. It is a huge logo of my face, and I recreated that from scratch. So yeah, lots of good things. I know this is supposed to be a Let's Play and everything else, and like, I haven't really been building. So let's get to building. Let's get to building so we can have some awesomeness going. Oh, no. We have to do the flips first. It's the axe flips challenge. Just like bottle flipping, only with the axes. We're going to try and get it to land upright, like on the handle, face up. Whoa. There we go. All right, here we go. Ready? And one. Do it. Nope. Two. No. Three. Oh, it almost did it. You see that? Four. Nope. Jump. Five. Oh. All right. Nah. None of them. Didn't do it. Oh, well. We'll set these down. Tell you what, instead of building, because building's kind of boring, and we haven't done it for a little while, I want to do this. Somebody gave me one of these double wobble bobble heads, and these things are kind of glitchy. Like, if I try and walk forward with it, it stops itself in midair. And that's because there are two wobble bobbles there. They're attached to each other, and they're working against each other. So when I grab it, I'm actually only grabbing one of the two wobble heads. And it's amazing. If you turn it like this, it actually starts lifting. Whoa. Okay. So if you've ever noticed a wobble bobble head will always upright itself unless turned on its front. And that's because it has a forward or an upward velocity. Meaning it's got a force on it that's always pushing upward. That's the reason it stabilizes the cars when you place it on the back of the cars. Hold on, let's go rotate. Rotate, turn, rotate. So let's just do this real quick. I'm probably gonna lose that. Okay, I got one N times X on me. And hold on, let's do this. Boop, like that. Kubai, are you Kubai? Are you gonna come with me? I'm gonna slap that on the back of the truck. So now it has double wobble bobble power, meaning it's got twice as much force on the tailgate. Jump in. Let's roll. I just want to see if this is more stable than a normal wobble bobble head. Whoa, where are you going, dude? You coming? Come on. Come on, come on. Get in. Are you coming? No, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jump in. Dude, I gotta blacklist you if you're not coming with. Come on. Come on. Alright, let's just go ahead and menu, blacklist everyone. Click, 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 click. Okay, cool. Now I can leave my base safely and not worry about people glitching stuff out or being there and pushing things with axes while I'm gone, which is a problem. I kind of wish that people were blacklisted and you had to explicitly allow them onto your base. But it doesn't make for a very friendly game. Be aware of, like, when you're away from your base, people can scam you by pushing stuff off your base with, like, axes and other pieces of wood, and they can drag it all the way to their place. Now the only thing I know, okay, get ready. We're getting ready to jump. Here we go. How stable are we? Not very stable, I would say. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Oh no. Ooh. Not stable at all. Let's see here. Stand right here and click. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was I talking about? I've been distracted once again. Whoa, nice. So, okay. They can push things off your base and get them pushed into a sawmill on their base and take it from you. So that is one way that they've been able to scam, is by pushing the wood around, getting it from one base to another base, and sticking it through a sawmill. Not nice. Happens. It does happen. And if you plan on, like, trying that, shame on you. Shame, shame. Don't do that. Okay, this is not working at all. I can't get it to flip back over. What if I were to... Alright, let's see. Is it clicking? It's not clicking. Just flick it on and off as fast as I can. Go, 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 go. Flip, flip, flip. Flip, please, flip. Okay, let's see if we can't just move it along. Whoa! Yeah, buddy, that's what I'm talking about. Just lift it up. Oh, 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 what happened? This is not working. This is not working. Okay, let's pop this off of here. Let's see, unhitch. Oh, no, that's a check. Where's the unhitch? That was only one of them. So they're both getting hitched at the same time. There we go. Ha ha, got it. I was worried I wasn't gonna be able to unhitch that. So let's run back and let's get a different car. I'm gonna try it again. Oh man, these things are so unstable. I wonder why. They're very stable as to uprighting themselves, though. That's pretty cool. Ooh, gosh. It just, like, smacks me in the face. It's like, wha-bam! Can I turn it like this? Come on, come on. Ooh, whoa, there it goes. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow. Drop it down. Do, 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 do. We're almost home. Almost there. Uh-oh, I dropped it. There we go. Pick that up like that. This is awesome. Glitchy wobble bobble heads. I don't even know how to make these, by the way. I'll have to look up a video on how to do it. Ooh, I got a friend request from MMDDAA. MMDDAA. Nice and easy. Easy peasy. Drop that down. Okay. We're going to go ahead and re-res this. Respawn. Grab that. Drop it on there. Thank you. Beautiful. Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. Let's pick a bigger drop-off. I think that might have been the problem, just because it was, like, not far enough up. Oh, I know where I can go try. Okay, we'll try this real quick. If I make it, then I'll go over to the winter biome, and I'll go flying down that thing. There's a spot on the backside I want to show you guys. It's not really a secret or anything, but it's just kind of cool. Okay, so let's get some speed up here. Do, 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 do. Oh, not that way. This way. We're just going to jump straight off of here. Go. Yay! Really? Not stable at all. All right, we're just gonna push the car that direction. Oops, maybe. Push. Whoa, my foot's stuck. What is going on? Oh my gosh, it was following me. This is dragging it along. That was awesome. Push. I had magnetism, and it was attached to the car. Push. Let's try the flip real quick. See if we can't flip it. Please. No, it didn't work. Please. Nope, not working. Click. It's not working at all. Wait, who's that? Hello. Getting some birch wood. I see ya. Alright, let's push. Push. Whoa. So you gotta be just at the right angle, otherwise it pushes it backwards, not towards the edge. Basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna push this thing off the edge and hope that it flips and corrects itself and not flop myself like that. Flop time. I'm floppy. Flop. There we go. And flop. Almost done. Boop. Boop. And boop. 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 There we go. Almost. Click. Boom. Ouch, my face. I landed wrong. Okay. Almost got it. Whew. Mm-hmm. I don't have my regular coffee cup because we went out today. Went up to the mall and got some Starbucks. Glorious Starbucks. Yay! I did it! That's a crazy wobble bubble. Let's go ahead and shut that. Get in here like this. Here we go! Come on, Code. Land it. Land it. Straight off. Straight off! Oh! Completely messed it up. Oh, I messed it up. Bad. Bad, bad, bad. Okay. Please work. Please work. Oh, no. Please work. Please work. No! E, 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 E. Just spam E on it. Spam. Almost. Almost. What if I, like, press and move? No. What if I'm walking? Ooh, that worked a little bit better than just standing still. Maybe not. What if I have an axe? Oh, I can't have an axe out, can I? Ooh! Ooh! Alright, so hit E, then pull your axe out. Ooh! Nice! Alright, let's unhitch the wobble bobble. Come on, unhitch. Where's the unhitch at? There we go. Oops. Nope, I gotta unhitch both of them at the same time. Unhitch. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh no! Glitchy car. Glitchy, glitchy. Oh, come on. Unhitch. Unhitch. It's going crazy! I'm not gonna be able to get this, am I? There it went. Yay! We saved it! Alright, let's move you off to the side for a second. You stay right there. Let's see if this will work. Alright. No. Okay. Put that back down and go. And go. Go. Whoa, whoa. What's it doing?
What's it doing? What is it doing?
Oh gosh. The lag. It was lag. Come on, 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 come on. Alright, that's not gonna work. That's not working. Okay, let's grab our wobble bobble and let's head back over. Oh man, goodness. My goodness. So, once again, proving that the wobble bobble, like, it does have an upward force. It's not enough to affect the truck. It does not stabilize, doesn't help out at all. But that is a double wobble bobble head. So, we will keep an eye out for more things that we could possibly use this for. Maybe it will stabilize if we put it onto a trailer. Could be a possibility. Could very well be a possibility. But I am going to set this right here so that the dual faces are facing outward. That way it shows the duality of man. That is a Full Metal Jacket reference that you cannot watch yet. But it is a Marine movie. Hoorah, Marine Corps. Hoorah, Marine Corps. Alright, let's shut the doors there. And I'm happy. I'm very satisfied with this episode. I mean, we didn't build at all. Cleaned up a little bit. Got to play with the Wobble Bobble Head got to take a look around. I mean, it felt like a really good episode. A nice, relaxing episode with Sam.
Yay.
Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, playing as Sam for Life. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure to actually do so. This is your choice. You don't have to. If you don't want to comment, don't comment. If you don't want to subscribe, don't subscribe. I leave it up to you. And basically, I only call it out because YouTube says to at the very end. If you're wanting to become a YouTuber or something like that, go to youtube.com/creators. I think creators or something like that. And it will give you classes. And there's a YouTuber Academy where you can go and check out all the benefits of being a YouTuber. If you want to play Roblox, www.roblox.com, go over there, check it out. If you're worried about the safety concerns and everything that I was mentioning before, please go check out the parental controls, check out the filters, check out all the things that Roblox has done to ensure the safety of your kids, ensure the mindset, the peacefulness of like what Roblox is actually about. Don't fall for the mainstream people screaming out, oh, it's so unsafe. You could do that with anything. Club Penguin, you could say it would be unsafe because it does the exact same thing. You have the ability to chat. I love you guys very much. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.